Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about the poem Dust of Snow by Robert Frost. Dust of Snow, the title of the poem. It means the fine particles or flakes of snow. The poem presents a very simple moment but with larger significance. Simple moment kya hai? Fine particles of snow shaken off by the crow on the hemlock tree which falls on the poet. Poet is in a sad and very unhappy mood, and when the flakes of snow falls on him, he experiences happiness and joy. Generally, the crow and hemlock tree, they represent something negative and inauspicious. They are symbols of sorrow. But the poet has used these unconventional tree and bird to convey the idea that sometimes seemingly dark things can make us happy and bring joy and hope. So let's start with the poem. First stanza. The way a crow shook down on me the dust of snow from a hemlock tree. Now in this first stanza, the way a crow, as you can see in the picture, a crow hai, is flying and shook down on me the dust of snow. The snow ke particles hain. Ab dekho, you can see in the picture, poet is standing near the tree and the flakes of snow falls over him. The dust of snow from a hemlock tree. जो पिक्चर में आपको ट्री दिखाई दे रहा है वो भी एक हेमलॉक, वो हेमलॉक ट्री है जहां से डस्ट ऑफ स्नो, स्नो के पार्टिकल्स जो हैं वो पोएट के ऊपर आकर गिरते हैं. द पोएट सेकेंड स्टैंजा हैज गिवन माई हार्ट अ चेंज ऑफ मूड एंड सेव्ड सम पार्ट ऑफ ए डे आई हैड रूड. This simple moment of falling off the flakes of snow on the poet has given my heart, my stand for the poet. He says that this simple moment has given my heart a change of mood. Uska mood jo hai wo change ho jata hai. Change kaise ho? Earlier he was feeling very sad, but now some hope is there. He is feeling good. And saved some part of a day I had rued. Rued ka matlab? टू फील सॉरी, रिग्रेट करना. अब वो क्या कह रहा है कि दिस सिंपल मोमेंट हैज मेड हिज डे. अर्लियर ही वॉज फीलिंग वेरी सॉरी एंड ही वॉज रिग्रेटिंग समथिंग, बट नाउ दिस सिंपल मोमेंट हैज अपलिफ्टेड हिज स्पिरिट्स एंड ही इज फीलिंग गुड. सो थ्रू दिस वेरी शॉर्ट पोएम द पोएट इज ट्राइंग टू कन्वे दिस मैसेज दैट seemingly dark things can make us happy and bring joy and hope. So we should not consider anything inauspicious or negative. God has created everything in the same perspective. He has not differentiated between negative thing or positive thing. It is only the man who has created this notion of himself that this is negative and this is inauspicious. So we should take everything as good created by God. So this is all about the poem. Please like and subscribe my channel.